All praise to you, O Lord, who by your mighty power did manifest your glory forth in Dana's marriage hour. You speak, and it is done. Obedient to your word, the water reddening into wine proclaims the present Lord. Oh, may that grace be ours. In you forever live, and drink of those refreshing streams which you alone can give. So, led from strength to strength, grant us, O Lord, to see the marriage supper of the Lamb, the great epiphany.